Is recalling several of its gummy style candies. The recall comes after customers reported finding metal strands inside certain sweets or loose in the bag. The affected candies include Starburst, Lifesavers, and Skittles gummies sold in the U.S., Canada, and Mexico. So far, the FDA has not received any reports of problems related to this issue. For more information about the recall, you can head to our website, KTLA.com.